Cara merendah operator, berpaut dengan membuat dua sepuluh halal, meski berkas dengan hasil dan blessing. And second name, my salat dan salam, terus kita doa dapat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So, today, I want to presentation and show you how to making fried rice or nasi goreng. So, let's go to the ingredients. Ingredients, nasi goreng is popular in Indonesia. It's an easy make with just a few ingredients. And the ingredients, you can add 2 bowls of white rice, or up to you, 3 or 4 or anything, and 2 eggs, beaten with 15 grams of beaten and plain shell. This is, that's other ingredients. If you want add the same like or meat, you can add 2 cloves of garlic, finely chopped. One shallot, 10 sliced, 2 stalks of green onions, thinly sliced, 2 tablespoons of sweet soy sauce, and 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, salt to taste. Okay, next, this is the ingredients. You can add the meat or mushroom and others, and then next, step by step. First, you must cooking the rice and eggs. You can heat a pan over medium high heat and add a tablespoon of oil so that you can crack the egg and you can put the rice, and then you can cook and mix others, and after that you can add the other ingredients like chilies and green onions, like chilies and onions, and then you can mix with rice. So the second step is adding the flavor. Start by adding the tablespoon of soy sauce, or maybe up to you, like maybe you can add the fast flavor like that, like your mixture, and then, or you can add the more ingredients like sauce, like meat and ravi sauce and others. And then last step is serving the dish. Nasi goreng is the best served hot, so it's important to serve it immediately after cooking. Press the nasi goreng in a bowl or a plate, and then you can top it with a fried egg, chopped cilantro, and others like the kitchen. You can add the cucumber, you can add the fried onion, and you can add the egg. So after this, you can enjoy the dish. Nasi goreng is a delicious and fun of this. You can enjoy it with your friend and your family, and you can add the some ingredients, add some like cheese and sambal maybe. Okay, maybe that's all for me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.